Grandview Singers and Audition Chamber Choir of 31 students in grades 10 through 12 representing the Performing Arts Program of Grandview Heights High School. Our director is Mr. Andrew Grega. The program of holiday choral music you are experiencing is designed to help us learn and put into practice the fundamentals of fine choral singing, as well as provide enrichment and serenity for the listeners. Thank you for being here today. It is always an honor and a pleasure to perform for all of you.
The piece you heard following the Veni Veni Emmanuel processional was Kyrie Eleison, a 16th century Latin motet written by Hans Leo Hassler, containing the late Renaissance style of singing. The complexity of Renaissance pieces make them excellent tools for helping a choir to reach the goals of choral intonation, tone, blend, and balance. Our next selection begins a set of carols from around the world, starting with the traditional Ding Dong Merrily on High. It consists of an English text written by George Woodward and a tune believed to be from 16th century France. It's widely known and recognized for its melismatic refrain, Gloria, Osana, in excelsis.
Manavu is a Jewish folk song arranged by Audrey Snyder, sung half in Hebrew and half in English. The translation and message of good tidings of salvation and peace is present within the piece.
16th century Spanish carol. The composer is anonymous. Some of the unique features of this piece include the lack of a noticeable time signature or meter, and the improvisation of instruments, which is unique to this time period. Featured performers in this piece include Jacob Rager, Ellie Butts, Hannah Spaulding, Sophie Andrew, Dominic Moretti, and Allie Ham.
Thank you.
two very familiar selections, the Welsh Yuletide and New Year's Carol, Deck the Hall, to be followed immediately by the 12 Days of Christmas, a traditional English cumulative carol. The date of origin is not known, but was used in European and Scandinavian traditions as early as the 16th century. The arrangement by John Farrell features 12 soloists along with a cappella chorus accompaniment.
Oh.
and was so inspired by it that he wrote original lyrics and arranged the music into what has become an American Christmas masterpiece. It is now performed by choirs of all levels all over the world. This song has become our alumni song. If there are any alumni in the audience who would like to join us, please come.
Thank you. time has come for us to close our program. Thank you all for attending our performance today. On behalf of Grandview Heights High School, we, the Grandview Singers, wish you and your families a very safe and happy holiday season.
Oh, We're glad you came here today for our holiday concerts at the Ohio State House. We are going to continue these through the week, and then on Tuesday next week we'll have another one. So if you can't be here, take a look at ohiochannel.org. ohiochannel.org, and you'll see the recordings and the other concerts. Let's have another hand for the Grandview Seniors.